It's me again, and let's continue this campaign.
Move out!
I'm gonna pick Itlock because he's a quite OP character. As you see, all my allies have black color. This is a bit unfair for the enemy, but this is what they get when they got hacked. Honestly, this is super unfair because my cannon hit twice.
Thank you.
If you have played Adventure Wars 2, then you know that this factory will develop enemy unit for the enemy. But because I hacked a black hole, that's why it doesn't work at all. It will be great if you can develop some enemy for me, but it seems like it doesn't work.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching again, and see you in my next video.